Hello, welcome to Resident Evil Part 3, a remake. I was partway through the beginning and my V2 studio crashed and knocked out my PC, so Xbox kept running but PC didn't, so I'm gonna start over. Let's jump into it. Yeah, my monitor went, well, one of them went blank, and it's like, what the heck? I'm gonna do a new game. New standard. The graphics are better.
This pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
Are bracing for more rioting tonight. I didn't make it very far, so.
A citywide emergency has been declared.
The CDC has quarantined the lower Midwestern
officials
region of the
can't
U.S.
Save.
Commitment, honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation.
Probably should see this part though, so I restarted. I might have to move over to the other side. Not sure yet.
It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
Should have probably checked that, but should have done a lot of things. We'll see if it's as good as 2. It has a tough act to follow. Jill's apartment. I don't know if it matters if you shut that or not. See.
Gets worse every night. 3 more days, then I can kiss this town goodbye.
I didn't find anything in here. We already know about them. Yeah, free pizza. Can't do that. There's stuff in the fridge. That's gross. Raccoon milk. Yuck. I thought there was something else we had to see. Maybe this is it. Yep. A report. He got suspended. And we gotta deal with crows again.
Alright, I'm coming. Hello?
Jill! Are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there!
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain! You gotta get out of there right now!
Alright, let me grab my...
Too late! Nemesis, right off the bat! What a way to start. Nemesis. He's as bad as Mr. X. Mr. X is more stylish because of his hat. Wish I could go faster. That's gotta hurt. I don't think you can pick that plant up. Damn! Yeah.
Jill! Over here!
I'm coming.
You okay?
Thanks for the pizza.
Damned if I know. But right now it's got a hard on for the only two stars left in town. You?
Hard on.
I'm not sticking around. Just look around you. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
Well, let's go.
How'd this all happen so fast?
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids. Hey, wait! Down here! Damn it!
I could be dreaming. How could this many people be infected? Run! Here they come!
How does he not see him? Standing right there. This is about where I crashed, so. Right when I get to this door, so I hope I doesn't do it again.
Door behind you, go!
Oh, yep, yeah, you got blocked. You're screwed. That matters.
Come on, Jill. We know how this ends.
No, I don't.
Are we still a team?
Always.
Then do me a favor. Don't fuck up like I did. Go! You...
I'm sorry, Brad. I'm sorry.
Oh, shit. Hope the controls are the same. Damn it. Shit. Yeah, I think they're the same so far. I only got one bullet. Okay.
Parking garage. Got it.
I need more ammo. Shit.
Sir, are you alright?
Stay back! Don't come any closer!
Hey, come on. There's a helicopter waiting to take you to safety.
What safety? I'm not going out there!
Okay, stay here.
Isn't far. I can
the only safe
there.
Place is in here!
Damn us. There we go. They're the same, the controls, which is good. Hurry up! Crawl faster. Heads. Yeah, don't hurry or nothing.
Come on.
Yeah, look for shit too. What the frick? Damn it. Not much for that. Going to plan B. Oh, crap.
Sorry.
Crap, 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 crap.
Come on. Start, damn it.
Yeah, come on.
It's my turn, bitch.
Looks like they probably wrecked that. Boom. I'd be dead. Oh, frick. Just play dead. Shit. Well, that was a short game.
Hey! Fuckface!
He speaks English. Boom! That just hurt him a little.
Hey, easy lady, I got you.
Who are you? What are you doing?
My name's Carlos, and I'm saving you. Come on, let's get you someplace safe.
Better pick up that rocket launcher. There we go.
I think we're in the clear.
Hope so.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. Safe.
I need hair like Carlos.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go. Oh, come on.
Next time I go to the barber, I'm gonna show him a picture of him and say, this is what I want.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you talking about? Look, you don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming?
Yep.
Come on, it's this way.
Dino bites. Wish I could stop and read all this crap, but I don't dare do it. Maybe I'll watch it later.
Hey, Captain. This fine young lady could use our help.
Hey, looks like Bill.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
This city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Speaking of.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
I thought there was a zombie over there.
All right. I'm in. But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
He gave us boss the look.
Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
Ooh.
Okay, first things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
Shit, Captain. They really took a chunk out of you.
Nothing that I...
He's gonna turn. Ammo crafting guide. Sweet. Got a shotgun. Not too high grade. That's cool. Game looks pretty damn good. Get some Playboys and penthouses while we're here. Nope, they don't have any. Get some Pringles. What's this? Nothing.
Jill? It's me again. You topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tank's got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
That must be our storage. Nope. This. Wait. There's our storage. Figured they'd change the look of it. They didn't give us crap. I don't know if I should carry all this stuff or dump something. You know what? I'm gonna dump half. I'm hoping I'll find a red plant and a white gunpowder. Okay, what's this?
It almost looks like I could get this working if I plug in the right... whatever it is. Train moving.
Oh, come on. That's bullshit. Thank you. Oh shit, man, I'm everywhere. Jeez. I was looking for a way to go and I'm gonna be dead here in a minute. I hope they can't go through doors and crap. Trying to look around and...
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you.
Well, thought I saw a hydrant. Didn't I? Shit. Crap, I don't want to waste my health. I didn't see anything for healing. Shit. I don't know if he's dead. Well, completely dead. Shit, I might have to take that plant. I don't want to. I don't think there's one, maybe. Oh, you motherfucker! Damn it. That's gonna kill me. Sweet. No, I don't have a shotgun yet, so... Crap. Be careful. Need a damn shotgun. it. Damn, I fucked that up. Crap. I don't think there's anything over there. Let's try this way. Can't climb that? Sucks. How's my health? Caution. Wasting those shots. Nothing. I need more health. What am I missing? That. He's gonna trap me. Even get into that donut shop. Damn it. Holy shit. Another frickin' lock. What's this? Fall too. Wonder how much healing you get in this game. Oh crap. Gotta be kidding me. Shit. Damn, it's nothing for me. I don't understand what I do with these crates. I can't get on them. They don't move. I don't want to waste my shots on them. Guess I'm going up here. Give me way shots, you jerk. Okay. I know I saw a hydrant. Alright, where's the butter? I don't have a master key.
This must be the subway company's offices.
Damn, sick of that lock. How do I get over there? Can't move it. All right, am I supposed to shoot these? Because I'm gonna waste one bullet. Nope. crap. That jerk's back up. I guess I gotta go put the fire out first. I hope he can't follow me. This way, I think. Nope, shit. That one's dead. Good job, Jill. Yeah. Wait. Save it first. Let's store this. And I don't know if I should store that or not. For now. Let me save it. Get two empty spots. That's probably not a smart move, but.
UBCS?
Yeah, careful, careful. Come on, don't look at me like that, all right? I'm not an infected. No, wait, please!
What the fuck?
He was infected.
He might have been infected.
Oh, stars, this soft. No wonder so many of you dead.
And what are you, UBCS? Killing
with him.
People?
He would have turned. There's your sense of self-preservation.
Yeah.
Go back to the subway station. We don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
I'd agree with him. For sakes. Need a fucking gun, the shotgun. I hate them things. Crap. Shouldn't, but... He's still alive? For Christ's sakes. God dang it. Get a damn shotgun. Damn jerk. Damn, I should have kept that herb. Oh well. What's this? Sweet. Thank you. Since I got that, I'm gonna grab that back out. And save it.
Oh, it smells like poop. Oh, I don't even want to think about it.
It's poop. Sweet.
If only I had my lockpick.
Yeah, where's my damn lockpick? I'm gonna go dump this green herb real quick. Or should I take it? I'm gonna take it. Right. Let's take a look at this thing. Sweet. I gotta find out what the deal with these are. Can't move them. You think you'd be able to climb on them. Oh, for Christ's sakes. Yum.
Get it out!
Crap, I don't want to use that. I don't know how much time I have to get it out. Oh my god. Alright. You know what? I wonder if I can... Let's see if I can get back up the stairs. Where's my damn storage? Ow! That don't help me. Kick it out.
Gross.
Let's take the grenade. Gotta shoot him by the little breakers. There. Crap! Get away. I need that. Ah! Oh, come on. Come on, gotta hit that electricity. I'm gonna save it.
Okay, all that leaves is the main power switch.
Well, after this. Sweet. The bag. Nothing. All right. Guess I'm not gonna dump anything. I'm gonna save it and probably stop. I'm not even sure how long that was, but I need to stop. I got killed a couple times, so twice I think, so Hinus will have to do some editing, and I'm not sure how long this is gonna be, but I need to stop, so anyways, I hope you enjoyed it. Too early to tell if it's as good as part two. I heard it's not, but we'll see. I'm not gonna take other people's word for it. I wanna try it myself. Hopefully we get the... Hopefully I get hair like Carlos. Man. Get it. Mine's wavy, but not like his. Anyways. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Until I see you again, take care of yourself. Bye.